Me and Denver are at West Edmonton Mall.
I'm buying a longboard.
And
we're Pokemon hunting.
Since buying my longboard, Denver's got so jealous that he has to buy his own. It's also, we figure if we buy longboards, we'll be better at Pokemon Go, so.
Heads up.
Denver can't decide on a longboard. We've been here for like 3 hours. He's tried every single one. I'm just fed up with them. I want to go home.
Who are you fed up with?
Denver made his final decision. He's pretty pumped. Denver's coming to pick me up. We're heading to the cabin. I'm kind of hungry, so this is like the best snack I can find. It's just carrots. I don't know how long it'll be, so I think I'm gonna go try to catch some Pokemon. He got out again! Wakeboarding. We're making Kraft dinner for lunch, but we just found out Zach has never had Kraft dinner before. So this is gonna be a life-changing moment for him.
It is. Really well.
But also, Adam doesn't even know what a sultana is.
Nobody knows what a sultana is.
Combo.
Oh, bold strategy.
That's darn good.
I was too scared to go down the hill with the camera, so Denver tested it out. Yeah, the hill wasn't so good. So me and Denver have been bombing around on our longboards for like, I don't know, a good half hour, but it's kind of getting a little boring, so I think we're going to try something new, but we're not really sure how it'll turn out. All I know is that I'm going to need some safety protection. We'll see how this goes!
It worked.
It's actually not that bad. It's just like surfing, except if you fall, you die. I'm beating Denver! We figure we're better off surfing in the water, so that's what we're doing now. Was it worth it?
Worth it, for sure.